Hi, this is Sire Morton with the daily update on EuroFX. I post my exclusive market overviews with the key political and economical events, charts and important levels on the ForexBSummit.com forums weekly. This short video is a response to rapidly changing situation on the currency markets and should help you to stay on top of the game and be profitable. I suggest you to visit ForexBSummit.com forum and read my analysis for the week before watching this daily video.
Greetings everybody guys, let's take a look at the Bitcoin market. Recently we've got a bit, well, let's call it this confusing situation or some tricky moment, but actually all these possible scenarios we have discussed in the previous update. So if you remember, recently it was very nicely looking potentially set up. So because here we could get the bearish grabber, and that was right at the 618 resistance on the overall downside action. Potentially, if we would get this combination of the patterns, that could open road right back down to the 40 area that actually we discussed. At the same time, previously we said that this market hasn't completed the ABC on intraday charts. The downside action could start from the higher point, it's around 56, where market actually stands right now. And currently we have the tricky moment. So whether we just completed the step that we previously discussed, and indeed we should go short with this, or that is not the type of action that we're watching for, and the market stands more mostly bullish and suggests the upward continuation. So how better to act in the current situation? Well, first of all, I am not really happy with the fact that market has ignored significant resistance there and potential bearish patterns that could be formed here, just showing the upward rally. This is not the way how bearish market develops. So this is not a positive moment for a bearish scenario. Besides, here you consider also a healthy upward acceleration. So it shows, well, significant interest among the traders to the buying the coin. Second, take a look that in general, upward action here has stopped because of the oversold area. It's not just because some selling or some something of that sort. Market hits the oversold. And here we need to be careful, because once oversold will be abandoned, market really could continue our prediction challenge of this step. So how to better work in the current situation? First of all, bearish context indeed exist here, because we have on the follow diagram chart the Gardner's triple to sell that we discussed previously, and it really stands on the market. This pattern by itself suggests that at least the 30% retracement right back down. But for a position taken, I would take into consideration all of these tricky moments that we have currently, with ignoring previous butterfly break and the major 618 levels, you can see here market has broken it up, I would consider some additional confirmation pattern. So if you take a look at the hourly chart, you will see that market could form the head and shoulders here. If this head and shoulders will be formed, then you could try and take the short position right at the top of the right arm. It's approximately 52-55-40 area, right, with the stops above the head, with anticipation of the possible ABC downward action at least. Maybe later we will see even downside continuation based on the weekly pattern that we discussed. Maybe indeed we will see the 40 even. Would not know. But this is the second question. The first question is how to take the position. So and currently, I would consider existence of some bearish pattern that could give more confidence with downward action that confirms that market indeed stands in a short-term reversal. Without that, taking the short positions will be tricky, and a lot of uncertainty will be around this moment. So that's what I think could be done in the current situation. Because from the one point of view, you do not want to miss actually nicely looking pattern that we have on the daily chart that's bearish, and it suggests some significant healthy downside reaction, at least to somewhere 51 area probably. But at the same time, taking into consideration of the previous behavior, as I said, it's currently a bit scary for taking a short position and work against the major tendency that we have, because we do not know yet what the reason for the current stop of the market. If this is just an overbought on the daily, it means that soon it will be eliminated and market could reverse up really fast. From that standpoint, we think the best compromise could be is the patching on the hourly chart. If we do not have it, of course, you will not get the chance to go short. That's simple. So that's our view on the Bitcoin currently.